Welcome to this Windows channel, and this is a quick video to let everybody know that is on the Fall Careers Update. If you use a mail and calendar app, well, they've been updated with Fluent Design pretty much for everybody. So it's a welcome change. It's a very beautiful design, actually. I really like it. The kind of, you know, background lighting of the mouse pointer and the transparencies. It's actually a very, very nice thing. So calendar app also, look at that, very beautiful, just love it. So Fluent Design has been added to these for Fall Careers Update. It was available on only on the Windows Insiders for the past few weeks, but now the Fall Careers Update also gets Fluent Design, and we can expect that kind of change from time to time. Now, if you have some Fluent Design on your system, if it works, and you wonder why your mail or calendar app doesn't have transparency and Fluent Design, make sure that you go on to the Windows Store, check on the upper right corner with the little three dots to see more, go into Download and Updates, and make sure that your mail and calendar app have updated. So here it says modified today. If you not see it, click Get Updates. It's going to check for updates and we'll probably roll it in. And of course roll in the new Fluent Design to your mailing calendar. So it's kind of cool to see that, you know, even though we are within a cycle now of, you know, the Fall Careers Update, which is the latest operating system, apps get updates and get new designs. So mail and calendar in this case. Kind of find it beautiful, actually, and really, really enjoy the looks that it's giving the new apps. Almost feel like new apps, basically. It's a very, very cute, very nice. Really, really enjoy this this new Fluent Design for sure. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.